Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can change the theme in Eclipse IDE. So let's get started. Just open Eclipse IDE and to the top you'll be having this option called as window. Just click on that, and at the bottom you'll be having preferences. Just select that, and in the preferences dialog box, if you just scroll up, you'll be having appearance under general. So just click on this appearance, and here you'll be having theme. And if you just click on this, here we will be able to change the classic and dark theme. So if I just click on dark, and if I just click on apply and close, and it needs to restart, so just click on restart. So here you can see now I am having the dark theme enabled. And in case if you are not satisfied by these themes, what you can do is just click on help, and you will be having this option called as Eclipse Marketplace. Just click that, and you'll be getting a window like this. So it will take some time to load, so just be patient. So once it is loaded, you can just go here and search for theme, and now you will be able to get the list of themes plugins that are available. If you want to like install a theme, you can just click on install and enable it. So this is totally up to your choice. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.